Hey guys, Photoshop Pro Help here, and today I'm going to be showing you a quick and easy way of adding a fake depth of field. Now, as you can see by this picture here, it's really crisp and clear and you can see every part of it. Now, what we're going to do is on the top right hand side here is we're going to go and add a blur right here, and it's going to gradually become clear just down the bottom left hand side. So that is preferably a fake depth of field. So to do that, what we're going to do is we're going to go and duplicate our image. So all we're going to do is press Ctrl and J on our keyboard, or Command and J if you have a Mac. And then we're going to go and add a blur. So we're going to go to Filter, we're going to go to Blur, and we're going to go to Gaussian Blur. Like that. And really you want to play around with this. It depends on your picture at the time, because all pictures are totally different. I've gone for 8.6. I might just take it up a little bit, like there, so around about 12 for me, and then click OK. And then all we're going to do is going to add a layer mask. So bottom right hand side you'll see a little camera icon, click that. And we want to make sure that we have black as our default color, and we want to have white as our background color. So you can easily pick them on the right hand side, sorry, left hand side there. And then go up to the top and click the gradient icon, and that's on the left hand side. It might be hiding underneath the paint bucket tool, so click and hold and click the gradient tool. Go up to the top, and you want to make sure that it's clicked on the foreground to background, which is the black to white, and then click OK. And we want to make sure that we have this first one clicked on, which is a linear gradient, and then we want the mode to be normal, opacity 100%, and then we want to make sure that we are working on the layer mask for us to do this. So all we're going to do is we're going to go and drag out for where we want it to be really clear. So I'm going to drag out from the bottom left, like that. And as you can see, it's become really clear, and the top right hand side has become faded out and you can't see it that well. Now obviously you're going to have a lot more time on your hands to play around with this, but that is a fake depth of field. Now you can really have some fun with this, so go and try it out on loads of different things and you can really make things stand out. Now please comment, rate and subscribe on my videos, go check out the website and let me know how you get on. So that's about it for this tutorial guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.